Como? She's gone. Thank you. Woo. Reminiscing. Oh. Okay. Garbage. Piss. taking it easy today. There's this sharp abdominal pain I'm experiencing right now. Not quite sure what that is all about, but somehow I'm finding it difficult to pedal at my usual rate. That's the guest house, the guest lodge. Wondering if this is Acacia Avenue, if I'm somewhere else. It should be Acacia Avenue, I don't know. I'll have to retrace my steps in maps once I get home. Should be, because I'm in New Avondale right now. All right, beautiful. Beautiful. I don't think I've driven around this stretch, so I'm marking this. I had no idea bits and or certain parts of Avondale were this pristine, but lost here. I don't know where I'm at. So careful. Wow. Three games! Is it... Mugen's guest house. Yeah, my boy.
Yeah.
All right. Guns. No idea where I'm at. I have to check that. That should be Acacia. Is it somewhere more like Kapwepwe Road? Crazy stuff here. We'll just check out this place briefly and then exit. And I know I've cycled through this stretch before, but I figured out cycle around, adding a bit of excitement to this footage. Curious to see if there's any major changes that have taken place around this stretch. This is why I decided to get in, but it doesn't look like there's anything new since the last time I was. I think I was last here, is it September, October or something? Of course I was driving, I was cruising around, joyriding and not cycling as I am right now, so it's one difference right there. Not sure where the exit is here, probably. Next turn right there. Nope, not this one. Probably the next one then. Funny how this stretch or this road I'm in right now feels like it's much, much longer than it was when I was driving. Strange how my ass is hurting and I haven't really covered that much distance. Probably halfway through my itinerary right now. Ah. Oh man, I think I'm going to run out of battery power if I'm not careful. It's increase the speed or wobble. I guess you're wondering why I seem to be struggling right now. I'm cycling against the wind. See if I can find a shortcut around here. I'm exhausted. I'm running out of battery power. Alright. Okay. Side of the road, but why? Nobody knows. I have to conduct a study or something. Thank you. wondering if I'm supposed to turn up ahead or here. Oh shit. Abracadabra, I think I'm on the right road. Pendo Gardens. Thank you. Still have a bit of battery power, but seem to have run out of battery power right there. Let's see how much. Needed this. A lot of crazy things happening. So I've lost about two colleagues in the last, I think in the last 1 week or so, is it 1 or 2 weeks? And this other person who died, I was somewhat close to. And the funny thing is, I don't know if it's funny, but funny thing is, I was with them some 2 weeks ago. We were waking from Kapwepwe, chatting, laughing, waking, living life. And yesterday, just discovered that they died. Apparently, they were admitted. At Levy Patrick Monoase General Hospital or something. Such is life though. Some come, some go, some do, some don't. Some will, some won't. Very sad. Some weird reason. Their death has been on my mind. I haven't been able to concentrate, which is why I just decided to cycle. But besides that though, I mean, even though I'm on leave, I've been busy with obscure things, if you will. Node.js, Express.js, Apple Power said, final relevance and trying to optimize models. And sometimes I wonder if I was wise when I decided to take this path I'm on in life. But oh well, I enjoy it, I guess. Again. Jamosa Gardens. Now it appears there's quite a number of gardens around here. Lady Sue Gardens. Okay. probably big business. Curvy fashions. All right. Don't know how I feel about that, but who cares? Watching Pollyanna a couple of times when I was growing up on ZNBC TV, and there's this scene that for some reason just stuck with me. So they're in church, and obviously the focus is on Pollyanna, and the preacher shouts, you know, Stanley, death comes unexpectedly. Still remember that. It's true though. Death comes unexpectedly. Well, maybe it doesn't, right? Maybe people that die know beforehand that they're going to die or something, but I don't know. Oh well, death really does come unexpectedly. So it's not really like I'm bothered by death. I mean, I've come to terms with the fact that I will die one day. Just that, I don't know, it's just one of those things you just can't seem to shake off, I guess. Especially when those around you die. Death. Alright. And so while we are still on the topic of death, wherever you are, if you're still with me and you're not in Zambia and have not been keeping up with is it COVID-19 updates, the daily mortality rates are somewhat increasing. They're in the 20s now. And I think I remember reading something, is it yesterday or day before yesterday, on the Ministry of Health Facebook page, that the positivity rate is at 17% or something. This thing is not going anywhere anytime soon, clearly. Rest in peace to all of those that have gone to the great beyond. Alright, enough of death. Let's have some fun! RIP. I've been down this road. I think today I'm using that road right there. I've had enough. It should be on Warthog Road or something. That curve right there. Curve, bro! Curve, bro! House. know if I'm supposed to go this side or this side, but nobody cares. This would be a hospital, I think. Looks like they've moved. MKP Hospital, some weird name like that, I don't know. Okay, this is a civil road. Where are we now? Antelope closed. I've never been down here. Huh. Where am I? Where am I? Lost. One side of the road. One side of the road, and people don't want to use a pedestrian walkway. So sad. Where am I? Be surprised if this was Alick Nkhata Road, but I think it is. Yep, it is. This is where I normally make a turn. when I'm coming in the opposite direction. I was lost, but now I'm found. Found myself, I guess. So one of my, a few of my subscribers have actually commented on how filthy certain parts of the city are. And I guess this is one of those suburbs where you literally have filth throughout the drainage system. Not quite sure why, but... well, we know why, right? Someone is not doing their job. I'm out here trying to pretend like I don't want to think about this topic that's centered around death, but I just can't get it out of my head. And no, that's not meant for me. I just can't. There's one thing that usually helps with this obsession though. Work! And it's a good thing I have a lot of work waiting for me at home. Can't wait to get there. Very depressing topic, death. Why do you want to cycle on the wrong side of the road? Why is it so hard to do the right thing? Ah. circle is complete. Yes, this is one of those moments when life is not beautiful or good, right? When people die, especially when people you know die. Nothing fun about that. Nothing at all. Sadness and sorrow, that's all there is. Chance, life. Thank you. Ah, need to mask that out. Only other place I've seen people do that is India. 2016? I was in Mumbai for the first time. I was a familiar sight, so I was attending this event in Mumbai, and after the event was done I decided to extend my stay. So I was with someone, actually we flew up to Aurangabad, and that is common in that part of the world. People just urinating in public, I mean. Ugh.